Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars.
Norwegian lunch.
Christmas lunch.
Christmas lunch.
Yes.
First day of Advent.
So this is what they're eating. This is, I mean, look at this kitchen, how beautifully it looks, so nice. So this is salmon, this is camembert, this is a mustard dill honey sauce that was just made. These are different types of herrings. This is mustard. These are two different types of salad. This is a ham that actually Eric made last night. Put it in the oven and it just tastes so delicious. This is some type of Swedish fish. Oh, the candle. Sorry, I almost burned you guys with this candle.
Okay,
you have cheese. You have Swedish meatballs and
sausages.
Are these vegetarian or are they real?
They are real. Meats.
You're not gonna eat that though.
No, it's for you guys.
Oh, and you don't eat salmon either, right?
Yeah, salmon.
Okay, because you guys know that Caroline is vegetarian. And then we have potatoes and dill, and then this here is I've never really drank this in my life. It's called glögg.
It's like mulled wine.
What is it?
Like mulled wine, isn't it?
Yeah.
Christina, you guys know Christina from here, yeah. And then over here is, look at this. This is all the stuff to make the gingerbread house, which I have never done in my life. And they are going to make it because it's a tradition in, you know, Scandinavia, especially Sweden, that's what I know, that they get together and they do this with the family. I think it's just a whole Scandinavian thing overall. Is this Norwegian or Swedish tradition to make the gingerbread houses?
Both.
Oh, okay, so it's both. So it's a Scandinavian tradition, so I am super excited about this. And it's just more candy and syrup and Nutella. These are the decorations that were left over from the Thanksgiving dinner. And over here, what's going on is that we have so much candy. Look at all this candy. Oh, I want to show you this because I have a Polaroid camera and we have been using it a lot and it's so cool. So I want to show you all these pictures. So this was last night. You can't really see it. I'm gonna put them down here. So then we have, this is Fiona. This was all from yesterday. These are black and white. So this was yesterday evening. We had a few friends over and we were just gathered around the island of the kitchen. I love how, you know, old school these Polaroids look. This is my friend Luke. This is Luke again. This was the day. Oh, I'm gonna show you the days. These were all from yesterday. This was like from Friday. And then these ones are the ones from Thanksgiving. So you have Caroline and Eric, Theo, Caroline, you know, with a glass of wine, like always. Fiona, Gabby and Theo and me, Gabby cooking the turkey. Fiona and Gabby. This was me and Maya, Maya and I. This is Steve being funny. What's this? Oh, this is so cute. Lovebirds, Caroline and Eric. Nara, Maya, she looks beautiful. Here, hi, that's me. And lovebirds, this is Gabby and Theo. Gabby crushed it. Cooking for us that day and more, just super beautiful. This is Ricky and Fiona and Fionis. And basically, yes, guys, this has been... the pictures of the last couple of days. I think it's so much fun to capture memories with this Polaroid. It makes everything so much fun. And as usual, it's so early. It gets dark so early here. Right now it's 4:30 and it's already so dark out. So you guys can create some memory. Have fun.
Thank you. We will take so many nice pictures.
I'm looking forward to seeing the pictures. I'm going to the spa. I'll see you guys in 30 minutes.
I'll see you.
Bye. Yeah, I'll be back in 30 minutes. In the meantime that the girls are there, I am gonna go to the spa. I have like another 30 minutes before the spa closes. Actually, it closes in 45 minutes and I am so tired, you guys. I went out last night until really late. And I've been feeling it today, but I've had a super productive day. I actually woke up at noon. That's crazy. And the last time I woke up at noon, I was like 24. And I got up and I filmed a video. And then by that time, the girls had arrived. And then, yeah, they're basically just, we had dinner a little bit ago, maybe like an hour and a half ago. I just ate very little food. And now I just really need to go inside the like sauna for a bit to like reset. And I am just dressed like a slob right now, seriously. I'm just dressed like a slob right now. I'm just wearing my black Philippe Lyon cashmere hoodie and we are spa bound. Got home from the spa and I took a shower at home and washed my hair and now I'm just like hydrating my skin. The girls are still here, so I am going to put some clothes on and I'm gonna go meet them in the living room. I have to edit, so I will just go meet them in the living room now and Christina just got her Christmas present. Basically,
thank you, Maria.
She was able to choose whatever she wanted, and she chose the ankle booties. They look so sexy on you.
They're so sexy.
I mean, like, you're so sexy.
Oh no!
Wow.
But I feel sexy in these boots.
Are you?
Like, they look sexy. I feel like a boss bitch.
They look beautiful.
They look so nice.
Well, Merry Christmas!
Yay! Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's so nice.
They look so good on you. They look like you.
They actually look really pretty.
Yeah.
Well, Sigrid, you look beautiful.
So beautiful.
Look at Sigrid. Sigrid is excited with her
sandbags. Like, you actually look really good.
No, but they don't fall down.
I look like a crazy. Right now I am walking to the new Peter Dundas pop-up boutique that they are doing here in, it's basically in Knightsbridge in London, because I don't know if you know who Peter Dundas is, but he used to be the creative director of Cavalli for a really long time, and then he just left and he started his own brand, and he basically dresses everyone. I'm gonna insert pictures of, you know, I think it's like Emmy Ratajkowski. I'm sorry if I'm butchering that name, but like Kendall Jenner. I mean, this guy dresses everyone. Let I think like I can maybe do a sweater like this because you can wear this when it's kind of like cold and you're at the beach, like in some bar or in Dominican Republic, and then maybe with like a bag and some sneakers, I think that would be a really nice gift. So there's two choices for the trainers. You have these that are brand new, and then but they're very colorful, and then you have these ones that are black and white. I personally love these ones, and I think that with this bag it just looks really, really cool. This is like navy blue and like a turquoise and red, and I mean it's so... Look at how cool this hallway is. We're gonna grab some lunch at Harvey Nicks, and yeah, just wearing the teddy coat that I got and leather leggings and just really comfy sneakers. But how cool is this hallway? Let's go. Look at these golden goose. How paintable are these sneakers? Glitter everywhere. Look at these off-white high tops. I'm loving this glitter trend, like especially now, but these are absolutely gorgeous. These are £575. That's like $600. And these ones are also super nice. These are $625. What do you guys think about glitter shoes? There's a whole glitter section here. These are like degraded silver that go into gold. These are 550 pounds. I'm just so in love with these ballerina slippers. And this one has like pearls with diamonds. Limited edition bags for their holiday collection. Look how cool. This is like the ketchup. And this is Mars. These make a perfect gift. And this is the Canterbury Dairy Milk. Can you only see the nail polishes? So you also have the choice to like get these clutches, and basically you just have your personalized initials, and it's super affordable. It's £40 per letter, and these are, it's £40 per letter, and these are all Swarovski crystals. This is such a cute gift. How much are these?
The small one is $250. And the large one is 395, I believe.
So these are 250. So the small ones, this is not catching the light. The small ones are 250 and the large ones are 259?
Yes, 359, sorry.
Oh. Yeah. So this one is 250 and this one is 359?
Oh, my bad, sorry. So the smaller one is 250 and the larger one is 395.
Okay.
Yeah. And it's not just the clutches, anything that's velvet we do.
I actually wanted to upload a vlog yesterday, but the internet was so slow that I couldn't even like watch YouTube videos. So I'm just gonna upload Vlogmas day 2 and 3 together. And for my next video, I would like to do a Q&A so you guys get to know me a little bit better. So why don't you leave me in the comments below the questions that you would like for me to answer to you in my next video. I think that this is a great idea. I've never done one of these in my channel, and I think that it's just so important for you guys to be able to just know a little bit more about me. So I will be looking out for your questions in the comment section below. I hope that you guys are really enjoying this Vlogmas. And for those of you that don't know what Vlogmas is, it's basically you upload every single day of December, from December 1st to December 24th, you upload a video every single day on your channel. So that's what I am doing, or trying to do. So I see you guys in my next video tomorrow, and please don't forget to leave me your questions in the comment section below. Send you a big kiss. Bye.
I love those J-I-N-G-L-E.